TU53. I know it's old, but there's a TU54 out. And I'll tell you what, we have one over there too. So, as you can see, well, stuff got deleted out of these since the update. So I'm not very happy about that. But yeah, at the moment, that's where I'm at, like close to the middle. So TU53, guys. We've got shulker boxes. You cannot put shulker boxes in there. We have got concrete, guys. Yes, we do. It's night time, there's creepers. So, concrete. We have these nice bright colours. I like the colours of... I like the look of them because of how the colours look. They're nice and bright. It's my style. Except for that, it's really dark. Missing soul. And over here... Oh, yeah, and over here, we have got concrete powder. We have different kind of concrete powders. I'm pretty sure this is what you use to make concrete. I don't know how you make it, but yeah, you've got, I'll show you them afterwards, like I said, guys. So the first person, there was these sticks. So guys, now if you where is the armor? There it is. If you smelt like iron leggings, if you smelt gold boots, I'm not sure if it works with diamonds, I don't think it does. I'll try. So, guys, there's no fuel. Need fuel. Guys, what can you do without fuel? Not much. I haven't played Minecraft in like a few days, so just put half of that in there. Nope, is that not working? Okay. Right, and over here, let's just put that in. Gold. Well, wait for that. Glazed terracotta, guys. I thought I placed down terracotta, but the terracotta is the clay. So, lime green clay. It's now called terracotta. Lime green terracotta. Yeah. So, this is the glazed terracotta. I like that one. It's my favourite. So, glazed terracotta, guys. This is also glazed terracotta. I think so. Yeah. So, right, that's what it looks like. And we'll go up there in a second. Go up there in a second, guys, I promise. So, if you smell it now, gold nuggets. And they've also added into the game iron nuggets. So, yeah. I wonder if you can do it with diamond. No, you can't do it with diamond. Right, okay. That's not what I wanted to do. Got adjust that. But so yeah, guys, if we just go up here, nice staircase I made for us. I like it. Got one of them. Let me just set myself to survival quick. Make sure there's no creepers or anything around here. Oh, one of that, let's do it quick. So these are shulker shells, guys. Shulker shell. Let's just get down here quick. I can't quite remember how you make this is how to make your shulker boxes. I can't quite remember how you make them. Right, shulker box. Where are they? That's wool. Shulker boxes. Does anyone know where shulker boxes are? I think they might be able to chest. Might be wrong, might not. Yeah, they're not there. Wait, chest. There you go. Shulker box. Right, we need a chest. Let's go chop down a bit of wood then, shall we? Uh, over here. Let's get some nice birch. There's a horse over there. Let's go get a bit of wood to make a chest. Oh, missed that. As we're waiting, let's just do a silly little dance. Okay, that's all we need. So then, let's go fly a kite. In here, let's go make the wood, go make the chest, and that's the first time shulker box I've actually made. I know it's gonna happen one time or another, and there you go, guys. Put the wood in there. So that has been bad, but anyway, that guys has been the video on Titan Update 53. That's it right there, guys. Update 53. So in the next episode of Titan Updates, we will be going over there. Comes out creative, it's easier. As you can see, there's a few stuff there, I'm not going to ruin it, guys. So, yeah, arrow through the face. Okay. So, guys, hope you did enjoy this video. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe if you enjoyed. There's a video that I'm uploading at the moment, so yeah. And just hope you guys enjoyed, really. Bye! I've been hideout. Woohoo!